3 currently. Our last game right here that we lost was on January 25th. We also became the second time All-Star, second time captain. We have a 5-game win streak going currently. That's where the new key game popped up is. We're going up against Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat. So let's go. Let's get it on. Enjoying the series, which I know you guys are because you guys are killing it. Hit that like button. That's what you guys are doing. You're liking the videos. Like this one as well as the others if you haven't already. For more, the more you like, the more you get. Yeah! Let's go. All right, look at the moves we got. Let's go, what do we got? Whoa, an alley. We passed it up. Ooh, yeah. We're ready to go, let's go.
Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for the latest presentation of our NBA basketball. This is Kevin Harlan along
and a couple injuries to report. De'Aaron Fox has an injury. And one other player does. I can't think of his name currently right now. But I think it's, what's his face? You guys would know Murray. Keegan Murray is injured as well. I think it happened along our simulations. Oh, I left guy Henry wide open. We're going in for some help. Oh, look at that pass. Right back. You're going to sag, I'm going to shoot. Woo! I've been playing. We good. Got my shot status ready. Guy Henry again, I left him open. All right, Henry. What you got, Henry? Come here. See if we can angle break you. Up. Right back. Set me a screen. Whoop. Step back. That's a bad shot. But we got it. Yeah, my badge is coming through on that one. For sure. Nice. I'm gone. Oh, well, that was a good pass, but over this man, Henry. Let's go. I got all 10.
MP, does he want it more? He might. That's a grown man.
Well, he'd have gone 2 or 3 here to start out the game.
Let Hero walk in like that. Three that rebound.
For Sacramento, they've gone 4-4.
Yeah, pop that, Barnes.
Nice offensive rhythm to start here.
All right, come here, Sabonis.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played.
Where's this
so
man's
far.
Ankle?
Come on,
Sabonis. Sabonis! Supposed to run the goddamn floor, bro. After the pick and roll.
Come on, bro. Tough-nosed, aggressive, and hard-working. Now, that's what attracted guys like Jimmy Butler here in the first place. And that's the style of ball they want to continue playing.
Lyles. There you go.
Well, that's a great setup by MP. This guy is as unselfish as they come. And Butler with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. Trailing by 4.
Oh. He hit the back door on me.
Yeah, they were just wrecked last time they faced this team.
And we're going to do the same thing. No, I want you to do the back door, bro.
Those turnovers were inexcusable. So many of their possessions ended with them giving the ball
Come on, bro. Lyles, you don't have... Fucking... We ain't clicking right now. I don't know why. We're going right to take it ourselves. Ooh, all right, Henry. You want to foul me, you rookie with tattoos? I'm at the free throw line. I don't miss. Yeah, Jake, we got to use this. We got to set the bar now. Sabonis, you ready? Oh, look at that. Go. There you go. Go status. Activation. Was it a dunk it, but...
The Heat trail by four. Now here's Butler. Scoreless thus far. Pass to Adebayo.
Oh, I left my man open again. He missed it that time. We got caught a break there. I'm going in this time. No! Come on, win! Wanted to dunk it, so you can't get you the damn layup animation. And there. Sabonis! Wow! Sabonis got all ball there, 2K.
MP's got 14.
Maybe if I had the clipboard and was coaching this team, I'd look to MP on every trip. He's just that good.
Well, the dish is to win.
Oh, man, let's go. Good D. Get up.
Now by four. Herder on the wing.
Way back, bro.
Here's MP.
Woo, there you go.
Shooters tend to be hungry, but this time Herder finds an open teammate.
Henry, covered by MP.
That's everything you want there. Bam on the bio up there. Vertical, good hands, and the big throw down.
Sabonis sets the big for MP.
Sabonis, show him how it's done.
Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And Sabonis putting his size to use there. Great timing.
Oh my God. Wow, Barnes. I'm there. Well, that's a fit out. Adams is in. Come here, Adams. Let's go. There you go, baby. You gotta dunk that, Adams.
Punches that one down with a fury. Rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging.
Henry. The Kings getting the puck. Pass to Autobio. Butler in the corner.
Butler open for three. Who's got that, man?
Autobio's got his third assist on the night.
Come on, Adams. Let's do this again. Come on, baby. There you go, Adams. Oh, my. Yeah. Bobby, pick you up. Ooh, I had that steal. Well, I'm with you, bro. Whoa. All right, you're looking for the pass. I'm going to be in your face. No. Taking me out, really? Wow, we're down.
Alright. Alright,
we gotta do this now. We're over here. Pop that three. Going up. Oh. Shot was a little off. It wasn't quite set. Oh, we're in your face. You ain't making that one. Good D. That's good D. Good D.
If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you've got to be hydrated.
We're going. Screw it. Go on. Take it. I'll take it. Tie game. Wanted to dunk it, but I'll take it. That should be an illegal screen. I'm stuck still in it. And you give me the leave assignment bullshit. Force a shot.
The 17-footer. Oh, it's no good.
That might not be the shot they want him taking, even with the D backing off.
Well, that pass is bonus. There we go. We open for three. Let's go.
And it's a 3-point Sacramento lead.
Give me that.
And stolen by MP.
Put it up, bro. Put it up, hurry up. No, we got take.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. It's just a great ball move.
Hurts the best of George. And
here is Hero. Hero's popping. Nice, the bonus rebound.
Close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Here's a Chua.
There you go, Chua. I set you the screen assist, my friend. They got to call time.
We
started taking it to them. I brought the team back. Let's go, fellas.
Jimmy Butler comes in for Brooks, and the Kings also making a change. Miles checked in.
Wow. All right, buddy. This guy Henry. He's actually good. But you ain't as good as me, Henry.
Wow.
Oh, missed that one. Now you got me going in Butler.
And here is Hero. He's got seven.
A good D. Oh, wow. Good D didn't help. Still made it. I'm going deep. And one, baby. That's Henry's third. Nice defense. Oh, we got Hero leaning. Open for that trade. Wow, 2K, you're not gonna give me that? I see you. I'm on that screen. I see the screen, I'm on it. I'm staying with Butler. Yeah, good defense by your boy.
Their last game, a win against Boston, looking
to
get
Lyles
into this one.
And sometimes it's a lot harder to get easy looks on the road. They found
Bryce Lyles
to get their guys good looks.
Well, there's probably a good feeling in that last game that the mid-range work, the long-range work, the inside game work, but the best feeling was the crowd.
I'm stuck in a screen. Bro, hit that fucking dunk, man.
DeMontis has exceeded him in some ways, like multiple all-star selections.
Burks the pass to George. And the pass to Hero.
Oh, I'm in his face.
Sabonis.
Okay, I'm gone.
Sabonis has got 4 rebounds in this game. MV left side. He lines it up. Intercepted.
I don't know what that lob was. Get it, let's go.
MP in the last game against Boston put on a show. He scored 32 points and, as expected, distributed the rock and got his teammates involved. The level he played at that one was incredible.
There you go.
He wants to play his best against their rivals and, to say the least, mission accomplished. Guys?
Excellent, David. Thank you. Great. How impressive was it watching him completely take
over? They call in time once again.
They won that game because of his effort and just his overall relentlessness.
Going up against a team that had no answer for him. We'll see if it plays out the exact same way here tonight.
Clint Capella, he's checked in for the Heat. The Kings also in the sub. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Sabonis. That's the Hero. Over MP.
Good D, I'm the hand in your face.
Kings leading now by 13.
Let's cook this man. Who we got? Let's cook him.
Barnes outside. Back to MP. Shot clock at 6. Adams.
Come on, Adams, go.
MP. Here's the lob to Adams.
Come on, Adams, dunk it.
Offensively, they are in total control.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing and seems to be growing.
Hero kicks to Burks. He moving the ball around. Butler. It's in. Coming off missiles from Adebayo. Butler's got 4 points in the quarter.
Such a critical part of how their offense is
going. Oh, Hero, where are you going, Hero?
Working, but he seems to be on the
floor. Come on. That Hero leaning again.
Here's Hero. He'll bring it up for Miami.
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's a 13-point game.
Oh, I didn't even call for that. I did not call for that.
Good job by Tyler, just finding the open teammate and showing some good awareness.
No foul. No foul. All right.
Has been just completely helpless and turned around. He's so dangerous when he's in this kind of rhythm.
Passes it to Hero. Goes up to the strike.
Stuck in the screen.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing
in
any game.
Come on, Adams. Come here. Who is this, Lyles?
MP deciding where to go with it. And he lobs it up toward the rim.
There you go. Go for the last shot.
Outside Butler. Adebayo with a screen on Barnes. Pass to Burks. Let's it go from deep.
Wow. Wow, is right. Alright, well, we got a lead at half. Not much of a lead, but we got a lead.
Embiid getting it done for the Sacramento Kings. Setting up teammates and getting buckets.
You guys enjoying the series? As always, hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and make sure that you ding that bell.
Welcome to the 2K Sports.
Alright, bring it back to the game.
Nikola Jokic.
The talent of the Jokers being recognized.
These guys are the players of the month. Beat me out. All right. Moving back to the game, Ernie.
There's some work to be done for the Miami Heat. What I'm really... And that'll do it for...
Thank you. Bring me back to the game. All I got, Henry's got 17. I got 30. No.
And we hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. We're halfway through the game.
We got a game on our hands, Tiff. Let's go.
He's been everywhere.
Well, it didn't take him long to get that double-double. Already has it halfway through the game.
Yeah, guys like him love to stuff the stat sheet. He's doing it here.
The wingman, Ichiro and Butler. Clint Capella is out there with Adebayo. And it's Henry in at the point. It's the group on the floor for Miami. Butler passes to Hero. Adebayo with a screen on Herter. Hero the bounce pass. Here's Adebayo. And Sacramento with the rebound. Miles got 5 rebounds tonight.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
And here's Herter outside. And he's good on the three.
I have takeover. Why won't I let me use it?
Got six.
Yeah, you don't often talk about his numbers, but Herter is a very elite three-point shooter.
I'm trying to click takeover. It's not letting me use it. Give me that, bro. Stole that ball.
Here's Hero. He's got 14. The pass to Adebayo. Back to Hero. He kicks it to him.
Hand in your face. Something happened on the defensive end. He's actively hunting for stops.
Let's cook this man.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it.
Woo! Where the hell are you going? He went out of bounds.
4 points this quarter.
That makes three in a row to start the second half.
Here's Henry. Covered by MP. And the dunk by Capella.
And what timing. Capella getting up there and tapping that one off.
MP outside. Pass to Sabonis. And there's a foul that goes on Jimmy Butler.
Well, I was going to say, what the hell was that?
MP outside. Passes it to Lyons. Now Herter. Sacramento moving it around.
Oh, it's a poster. Now we can use our takeover.
Chances on that shot. MP goes up strong for that flush.
Outside Hero.
Woo! Look at those moves, my friend! And the floater!
Five straight buckets coming out of hand. They are rolling.
The field for the three-point contest is about to be finalized. And I'll tell you, we have some...
We in a three-point contest along with... Who else?
...heated competition.
Kevin, it always is. There's more pride...
That went away so quick.
...three-point contest than in any other part of All-Star Weekend. Each one of those guys wants to prove... They are the best shooter in the world.
You take a look at Hero. The third spot in the voting belongs to him. There are very few players with his ability from long range. And it looks like he'll be rewarded with a spot in the three-point contest.
And I'm sure there'll be some changes in the range.
you guys were doing. I tried to get the steal. We got the foul instead.
I think the fans and media have done their homework and picked the best shooters in the league.
On the round top, on the line, and there's the basket. There's a ball as a chance for a 3-point play. Going to the line for one.
Because I tried to steal the ball. They gave me a foul. As he went up in the air.
And of course, you were known as Bones in your playing days. What were some of your favorite NBA nicknames?
Let's go. Let's go.
I go way back to names
Team
like
Takeover
Iceman,
activated.
Or Dr. J, Julius Erving, or Pistol Pete Maravich, one of my favorite players. But is there anyone better than Magic Johnson?
Capella sends a screen for Butler. Goes back up. And Capella with the layup. Capella's got his third bucket of the night.
Going to the paint.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
In that true GA, especially when the slam is coming from the point guard.
Oh, yeah, his teammates love that one. I'm sure he's going to hear about it when he gets to the huddle.
Adebayo with a screen on Barnes. Double team on Adebayo. Capella kicks the button. Just find the shoot.
Get up, bro. Get up.
Sacramento leading by 13. Miles passes to MP. Now Sabonis. Shoots over Capella. And that one hits back on. And so it's Butler with it. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. And now let's send it over to the sidelines and get a report.
Bruh.
Seems to be a cliche, but it's not. Lee Butler says we never lost.
There you go, Barnes is open. Yo! Why are we missing shots now, boys?
We're not worried about anybody else, just the guys in our locker room, coaching staff, leadership, management. Back to you guys.
Boy, David, aren't they locked in? There's something else. Thank you. There's Hero with the three.
Wow. So, we're calling timeout. We're up by 10.
Get out and guard pick and rolls, and he does it so consistently for this squad. It gives them a chance to win every night because the Bam's willing to do the dirty work.
The Kings making a switch here. Adams checked in.
We're not going to have that steal. We've got the rebound. Steven Adams, I'm gone, baby.
Now by 10. Here's MP.
No foul. Well, I'll take the points.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
He'd have gone 7 of 13 in the third quarter so far. Just above 50%. Good by Hero. Hero's got 19 points.
I feel like Hero has flipped the switch to start being more aggressive offensive.
MP finds Adams. Back to MP.
And Adams.
The screen on
go,
here.
Adams. Woo! There you go, Adams.
Sometimes you raise your eyebrows at the things Steven Adams does athletically at his size. Almost impossible to stop him once he's at the rim.
And with that shot, the Kings has cut down to just 10 points with the bucket from Adebayo.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contained.
Oh! Capella with the spit out. I'll take the free throw.
That's a really nice job.
Of money.
Fight the contact and then get to the line.
He's got free throw attempts number 4 and 5 here.
Beautiful.
He's checked in for Wyatt. And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. The Heat shooting at 52% from the field. They're clicking. MP against Europe.
And that's where you want to feed Clint Capella.
Come on. Come on, Adams. I got you. Go, Adams. There you go. Ooh, I had that steal. Hero, get the f*** off me, man. Do that ball, bro. Take that, hero. Chua, your turn. Everybody go eat today. Let's go.
Absolutely the prettiest play in basketball executed to perfection.
I don't think you'd get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop. Inside.
You switched me, 2K. I was guarding Tyler Hero. Come on, Adams, let's go again, baby. There you go!
Well, one thing about the Adams family, Stephen's brothers,
the Adams family.
6'9", his sister's 6 feet.
Oh, 2K. I was reaching, that's my fifth. Oh, shit. One more and I'm out of this game.
He's checked in for Stephen Adams. First Forte,
you gotta watch it. It's like good defense. We have a lead. Let's not lose it. This is a backdoor cut. Go.
And he's up to 52 points.
Yeah, making a GA look all too easy right now.
Quite good D. Watch the screen.
43 seconds left to play in the third.
Let's see that screen. Sabonis just switched with me. Nice defense, Sabonis. Who's going in? Mitchell, pop it. Not, I take it up back door. No one in the paint. There we go, come on! Oh!
Here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. It's Sacramento leading by 17. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the... And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And, you know, you can always count on him for at least a couple of these pretty assists over the course of a game. And this one, a thing of beauty.
Sometimes it happens when the offense is struggling, but every now and then this helps with the offensive uptick right there. Great job of setting his teammate up.
And one quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest.
Go.
On the floor for Sacramento.
There you go.
There with MP. Then there's a Chua. Then it's Sabonis. And it's Duarte in its small forward.
Oh, what a pass. And then he lays it in with the circus move.
So smooth. Adebayo, high post. Sabonis is there. The shot by Adebayo, no good. And so, MV will bring it up for the Sacramento Kings. 18-point lead, which is the largest margin in the game. As Duarte. Screen by Sabonis. Duarte shot.
Nice.
Jay's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
You can't just stop when there's a big setup. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
And that one's good, Henry.
Both teams running general-oriented plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the
Coach, you going to sit me? We better not lose this. All right, we got a lead. Close game here in the fourth. We're going to try for a 60-piece. And I'll go to my spot here in the corner. No one's guarding me. That's a tray that we missed. Barnes, you open. Pop that. Let's go.
Good. And the assist goes to MP.
Pretty reliable from that area on the floor. Harrison Barnes, comfortable rising up, shooting from there.
Now Henry passes to Hero. And with some of the new rooting interest for Phelan, some concern about potential hostility.
Oh, nice defense, Sam Adams. Steven Adams, I call him Sam Adams sometimes. I'm going to repay you, Adams. Come here. Oh, they're doubling me again. Get out of here, Henry. Fuck out of here, bro. Pop that. Damn. We're off right now. Now we go. Come on. Oh, Butler. All right, Jimmy. Don't worry, I'm automatic from the free throw line. Beautiful.
And there's another thing going on right now for them that has to get their confidence up, and that's the three ball. I mean, it's been falling for them. They're locked in. That outside shot going, that's a big difference maker.
Adebayo with a screen on Barnes. Butler finds Adebayo. Rebound by the Kings.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so
slow. Look at that pass. Barnes can be juked this guy out of his pants and passed it off.
He can create just enough space to be effective.
Henry passes to Butler. They need this. And that one's good. Henry's got 5 points now.
I would have fouled, but that would have been the end of me.
Back to MP. 2 points. Golf. That one goes. 58 points for MP.
Strong work for him at the offensive end, helping them to maintain that lead.
Henry passes to Butler.
Went for help. He missed it. I got the read.
Labor piece through the rest of the decade. Most pro sports don't have this kind of stability.
You're open lines for three. They starting to double you, boy.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
They're pretty infectious right here, guys. In good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise. Just getting up and getting athletic.
Barnes kicks to MP. To the middle, knocked away.
That was a bad pass.
And here we go, Butler
hit. Tried to catch him.
Here's Henry.
Damn. I tried to get him cutting off to the side.
Nice delivery there. You can't hesitate when the man comes straight on the perimeter. He got it.
Well, I didn't want to shoot that. I don't know what the fuck that was. I'm dribbling. Doing the damn dribble moves. And 2K likes to make you shoot. We need to get a three right here. Don't set the screen. They're doubling me.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will see.
Right back. There we go. Stop and pop. There you go.
And on the year, looking at their record, this game will make it 49 wins.
And with this win, it gives them a sweep of the season series, even though it's just a brief 2 games.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for MP.
And the way he was able to dice up their D with his passing really made things easy for everyone else on his team.
Sabonis finds MP. And he uses the
glass in there. Fuck it.
Finishing strong. This is how you want to close things out.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
Barnes against Butler. Here's Henry. Three pointers off the mark. The way Greg, they're sharing the ball tonight, mesmerizing.
Everyone's getting to
what was that? What was that?
Pass to Adebayo.
I'm not going to shoot it. All right.
So it's the Kings winning this
one. Well, we got the win.
A resounding victory for them. And Greg, an enemy territory.
That was a good game. We're getting close to passing Jokic. 63 points, 4 rebounds, 19 assists. 1 steal, I believe. Daily stat challenge quest complete. I got that one as well. I think that was all those freaky assists. 5 week press conference.
You're making my job easy.
Just officially named one of the captains for this year's All-Star game. What does that honor mean to you?
It's proof that we've got the best fans in the world. I know our guys were out there voting every chance they got, and I love them for it. Their support fuels me and inspires me to give my all, not just for myself, but for the entire community. I'm grateful for their support. I'm grateful for my teammates, and together we built something really special, and I'm honored to represent them, our city, and our fans on that grand stage. I guarantee I'll make you all proud.
Bet. The GOAT status, bro. GOAT points are going up. Press conference complete.
Nice team win.
How much more? How many goal points we need? We are so close to taking over Jokic. All right, let's advance to the playoffs again. Let's go. Exactly what it said last time. New key game opportunity. Jokic has a nice stretch of games. And see if you can put the, and I'll play him for the win. Wow. Okay, 2K. Do we go past All-Star Weekend?
Let's slow this guy down, all right? It's your game.
We didn't. Literally, next game popped up. All right. All right. That's our next game, next episode. I'm guessing so. That'll be our next game, next episode, right? Can we skip it? We actually go like here and skip it. No, we can't. We've tried that already. So, all right. Next game will be against the Denver Nuggets. You guys did enjoy this one. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure you do ding that bell. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.